there were reports of a swell coming, breaking on this remote coastline that we'd never surfed before. We knew it'd be a few days' trek, but the promise of good waves and empty lineups was irresistible.
We spend the night in the forest and woke up to find ourselves in this mystical sea of bluebells.
As we emerged from the forest, this majestic expanse of coastline lay before us. It was stunning to experience the beauty that lay within it.
As dusk fell, we reached the cliffs overlooking the beach. The next morning, we woke to find lines of swell stacked on the horizon like corduroy. There was only one outcome.
Head on down the coast and explore the other breaks in the area. On our final morning, we were awoken by an early glow on the eastern horizon. A brisk offshore wind had cleaned up the waves nicely, and now glassy lines of surf rolled into shore.
Very few people are fortunate enough to get to surf this beautiful coastline. It's very humbling to surf 2 days of clean waves and empty lineups in this amazing place.
This is what we thrive on, the anticipation, the isolation, being exposed to the elements. Whether or not we complete what we came here to do, it's the adventure, the journey within that we're passionate about.